So today is Monday, the 24th of February, 2020, and it's about 25 minutes past 6 in the morning, and I'm going to get started on my Bible study, and then I'm going to do my notes for linguistics in preparation for my exam later today, and then I'm going to go to school. So I'll see you guys soon. So it's now 6 minutes past 8. I made my smoothie, I got a class at 8:30, and upon trying to leave, I noticed there was a wild egg in the basket. Some would refer to him as the nine-tailed fox. Mais pour moi, il est mon chien. Je t'aime, mon chien. T'es un bon garçon. Je t'aime. Anyway, come on, let's go. Allez. He's not a morning person. Look at this. It goes straight from one bed to the other. I have to give him pets in both beds. So yesterday was the last day that the old Pasco County Fair was open. And this road is open now, more inside. But yeah, they're already packing up, as you can see. Once we get closer, things are already being packed up. The rides are already down for the most part, except for the Ferris wheel, all packed up. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't as good as it like usually is. It's really sad, actually. But oh well. Once again, I also wanted to document this little patch of land right here before it gets completely bulldozed and made into a housing development, which I think actually is happening sometime in the near future. There it is. Yep, they already got like bulldozers out there down there. Take it all in, it won't be there much longer. So it's now 20 past 8. Here we are again at old St. Leo. But, be in class soon. I'll take a photo of that. So I just got done with my class. It's about 25 minutes to 10, and I go to work at 10. Walking in my car now. I tried to work on my computer a little bit, but it just wasn't working. I don't know why, it froze up, so I had to turn it off. But I'll see you guys soon. Check this out. I'm at work. You got these two squirrels just like chilling. That was exactly 2 o'clock on the dot. Just got out of work, and I gotta go take an exam in about 30 minutes. So I gotta get uni right quick, and you know, do some last minute studying. Got 3 hours, 59 minutes today. I was the only one in the kitchen today. So I was making pizza, prepping stuff, folding boxes, sauce cups, making sauce, all while still making the pizza as well. Really good day, really productive today. It went by quickly, but I'll see you guys soon once I get to St. Leo. So I just got out of my linguistics class and I finished my exam. I think I got probably like 75%, I would say. I did all right. There were some things I was unsure of, but we did like a review, like a Jeopardy review before it, and I really, it really helped me, like extremely. But now I'm gonna go shoot some football in probably about 20 minutes for St. Leo, and probably just gonna relax until then. I'll see you guys soon.
Hey, Andy. Back. Get back. Get back.
So it's now 5:30 and their training is over for St. Leo, and I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna edit the photos from Saturday and from today. In total, that's close to like 1300 photos or something like that. So I gotta go do that now. I still got a lot of homework to do as well. So I'll see you guys once I get home and whatever I decide to film next. So I came out to play with my cousin for a few minutes and he let me ride his motorcycle, so here it is. Nearly a 6:45 now. Gotten quite a few of the football photos deleted, but I gotta go eat dinner now, and so I will be back shortly. So it's 8:45 now, and I got all the football photos sent, and they loved them, by the grace of God. And so now I'm gonna move on to the wedding photos that I took. And so that should be good. I'll see you guys soon. So now it's about 11:05, and unfortunately I didn't get my wedding photos edited. I got them all sorted out to where I deleted the bad ones and I finished my democracy homework. And I also didn't get my linguistics homework done, but it's not due until like Friday, and it's from what I've heard, it's a very quick assignment. But anyway, I've just become too tired and I just need some rest. And so, I'll see you guys soon. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I think tomorrow is actually the last. No, tomorrow's Tuesday, right? Yeah, so day 6 is tomorrow. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow.